the week. We now have Hiruni Perera from First Capital Holdings with the market forecast.
We expect market activity levels to improve compared to previous week as the market participants are expected to be more active with the upcoming new year. However, we expect some foreign activity to continue while buying interest to be centered on undervalued blue chip counters.